changing. Now, friends, who remembers? Jake, do you remember our special birthday song?
Happy birthday.
How does it go?
Also,
happy birthday.
Study Torah.
What shines on your
birthday? Neshama.
Your neshama shines, right?
Yeah.
Because this is a day that you came into the world, that you were born for the first time.
There's no neshama.
Right? So, friends, everyone go like this. For Jakey's neshama that's shining on his birthday. And because your neshama is shining on your birthday, what are we going to do? Because it's such a special day.
3 plus 3
I'm asking Jakey Daniel. So we usually do more tzedakah and more Torah, right?
Oh, yeah.
So Jake, you're gonna choose your favorite Torah song. What is it?